Here's Jalen Hurts, 5 out of 7 passing for 120. Takes off running. He's averaged 101 yards per game rushing this year for Oklahoma. Neither team has converted a third down. Oklahoma's been better on the first two downs. Hurts trying to set up the block. And he patiently weaved his way near a first down. But for a number of players trying to finish off their resumes with an eye toward the Heisman Trophy. Little screen to C.D. Lamb, and he got walloped. More than midway through the second quarter now. Hurts takes off. The Baylor fans want a holding penalty. And Hurts scurried out of bounds with a gain of about 5 to the 47-yard line. First three drives, 121 yards. Last four drives, 25 yards and the two turnovers that have led to all 10 Baylor points. Here's Hurts surging ahead for about 8.